Okay, we're in our garage now. So junk, clutter, particularly in California because there aren't a whole lot of basements. You find more junk and stuff in your garage than you do the family car these days.
Joining us this morning is DIY Network star Karl Champley. Now, Karl, you've renovated tons of buildings, all kinds of buildings, restaurants, colleges. You've overseen construction on landmark-type buildings, but garages, that's special. We need to make sure that we keep up the garage. What's the best thing that you can tell us to do?
I think it is special. It's because it's something we all can all relate to. And, you know, most of us have a garage. Well, not most of us, but a lot of us do. But the big thing is just getting it organized. And the first step is just getting all the stuff out. You know, I'm talking about stuff on the walls, stuff on the floors. Get it out of the garage so you can start with a clean slate, and then you can start to organize it.
You know, perhaps one of the best ways to get it out of the garage is a garage sale. And there's National Garage Sale Day. What's that all about?
Mate, it's actually officially today, and it spans over the weekend, and it's just a great day, you know, for communities to get together and really for you to get everything out and make a few dollars on some stuff so you can put that money back into the garage and start organizing your place. And the way I recommend doing it is because it is quite a challenge for a lot of people, but separate it into piles. What I've got here, guys, is I've got a throwaway pile and for recyclables. I've got a pile here for charitable organizations, and I've got a pile here for the sale. You know, things that, you know, we'd be able to get a few bucks back on.
That's actually wise, and then that way maybe you can come up with some cash to start renovating it. Do you recommend buying, you know, those closet type organizer things or shelving? I mean, where do you think we should go to try to get everything set in order once we have cleared it out?
Okay, this is a solution that I think really, really does work, because you can, it's not much good putting just different types of cabinets and different types of appliances in a garage, because it doesn't look right, and I think if you're doing something, do it right. So this product is really good. It's by Gladiator Garage Works, and the cool thing about it is you can line all the walls in the garage with this stuff, and I'll give you a little demo. This is like a bracket that fits into the slot like that, and bam. That's how easy it is to clip it on the wall, and that can go anywhere throughout this garage. You can see there's sporting equipment, there's a bike, there's a 6-foot cabinet down there, and the cool thing about this stuff is, no matter what your budget is, you can start with 50 bucks to get started. It's very do-it-yourself friendly. But I find a lot of people don't want to get their hands dirty, and there's a company out there called Potomac Garage Solutions, and these guys are great because they help me deck this place out. And they will even organize all the clutter from the beginning, get it out, deck out your garage, and bring the stuff back in. So those guys are awesome. If you can't get a hold of them, you can use a reputable garage dealer. But this is really cool. It's a 6-foot cabinet. You can see it's not on the floor. It's mounted on the wall, so it's really strong. There is a lock on it, which I really like because you want safety in the garage. And, you know, especially for kids, there's fluids and there's sharp objects that, you know, is a real hassle. And to really find out about all this stuff, there's a website called gladiatorgw.com, and that's where you'll get information on all of this. And there's also what's called a blueprint estimator. You could put the dimensions of your own garage in there and play around with a lot of their products and see how it's going to look.
Great, Karl. We'll link that to our website as well. We appreciate it. You talk about budget because it can get quite expensive.
That's right.
Remodeling
your
garage.
And guys, can I mention one more thing too?
One
more thing. We want to give this away. It's a huge prize. It's $10,000 worth of Gladiator Works product, and we want to give it to one of your viewers. So if one of your viewers has got a really messy garage, all they need to do is get a photograph of it and send in a few words to say why they should win the prize, and hey, they could end up with this.
Great. Well, thanks.
Thank you.
Happy cleaning to your garage, I guess.
We appreciate it.
Pleasure.
All right.
Thanks, guys.